the law across the country is quite clear. In that way, Judge McKinley's ruling was not a surprise. We're very pleased.
Disappointment. But then I realized that's par for the course. I mean, that's the way it usually goes.
Reactions from both sides on the opinion, striking down a state law banning a second trimester abortion procedure known as dilation and evacuation. Governor Matt Bevin immediately vowed to appeal and fight all the way to the U.S. Supreme Court if necessary.
If it's studied the way it should be, and if you have good people representing the unborn child, then it should stand in our favor and in the baby's favor and in the mother's.
Anti-abortion activists hope President Donald Trump's new Supreme Court justices could mean a reversal of Roe versus Wade.
It's been a long time, you know, 1973, and here we are in 2019. Whoever would have thought it would have gone on this long.
But first, the case goes to the Sixth Circuit Court of Appeals in Cincinnati.
One indicator for when the Supreme Court may take a case is if there is what's called a circuit split. So if circuit courts have decided an issue differently, the Supreme Court may say this is a matter we have to take up to clarify the state of the law.
Currently, the ACLU is fighting efforts to limit abortion in four different lawsuits in Kentucky.
We have certainly heard a lot from the anti-abortion movement about wanting to see cases before the Supreme Court, and we are completely prepared to take the matters all the way up if need be.
A spokesperson for Governor Bevin's office says they expect to file the appeal fairly quickly. Mark Vanderhoff, WLKY News.